Hey, Sal.
Tony, what do you think of the new car? She's a beauty, huh? Fully loaded, top of the line.
What's that smell? Oh, yeah, midlife crisis.
Shut up. Tony, listen. I got a shitload of money that needs to be picked up from my warehouse down at Callahan Point. I don't trust anyone else to do this.
Are you girls gonna talk all day, or are we driving?
God damn it, woman. Did I tell you you could speak?
Hey, Tony, come sta?
Come on, hurry up! Okay, let's go!
I'm joking.
You asked for this.
Well?
Well, what?
Don't play dumb with me, kid. I was playing dumb when your mother was still turning tricks.
What's your problem?
I know what you've been saying about me. You think I'm an idiot? Huh? Is that what you think?
Boss, I ain't been saying nothing about you.
What the fuck? I don't know what's happening to me. Jesus, I'm getting paranoid, Tony. Really fucking paranoid. Just because I think everyone hates me doesn't mean they don't. Know what I mean? Someone is out to get me. It's that fucking mayor. He's gonna blame me for all the shit that's been going down in the neighborhood. All of it. Not just the crap that I did, but all of it. Come on, let's go take care of this. I ain't planning on walking out of here. Head towards the ferry terminal.
But the strike's still on. There won't be any ferries.
Just drive. I'll do the thinking. Jesus Christ, the cops are crawling over this place. Get the fuck out of here.
Where we go?
Callahan Bridge.
Callahan Bridge ain't finished yet.
We're both gonna be finished if you don't drive. Now move it. Shaved. Now listen, I know a safe place where we can both lie low for a while. Come on, let's go.
The industrial action that had cut off Portland from the rest of the city has finally come to an end. Or has it? Although all the subway and ferry routes are now officially open, militant workers are continuing with their blockade in parts of the city. The elevator bridge connecting Staunton Island and Shoreside Vale has been shut down. The strikers refuse to believe assurances made by city officials over the future of the ferries.
Yeah, Yeah, this is the place. I'm gonna take a look around, see what's what. I might see you here later.
Tony, it's Sal. I need to talk, but I don't trust these cell phones to shit. I'll call you on the public phone outside the courthouse.
Yeah, it's Tony.
That bastard mayor is fucking with me. I don't take that shit.
Relax, I'll take him out of the equation.
You're a good boy, Tony. That fat fuck should be taking his daily run in the park. Make sure he's out of breath. Permanently. Oh yeah, get his phone. We can see who he's been talking to. Tony, it's Sal. I need to talk, but I don't trust these cell phones to shit. I'll call you on the public phone outside the courthouse.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's Tony.
That bastard mayor is fucking with me. I don't take that shit.
Relax, I'll take him out of the equation.
You're a good boy, Tony. That fat fuck should be taking his daily run in the park. Make sure he's out of breath. Permanently. Oh yeah, get his phone. We can see who he's been talking to.
What's your problem, pal?
Tony, a few of the guys will be calling you later. Make sure you're around when they arrive. Ciao, Salvatore.
Hey, Tony, get in. Come on, we're going for a ride. Come on, get in, you're driving.
Mickey, what's up?
Come on, Cipriani, what do you think? I'm here to whack you.
Salvatore's just down there.
Madonna me, what are you waiting for?
Tony, my boy, today's the day you're being made.
Oh, Salvatore, I'm Mr. Leone. Our mama's been waiting for this day.
Thanks, I'll be in touch.
Yeah?
It's Sal. Listen, the Ferrellis had Mayor Hole in their pocket, but we're gonna take control of City Hall. I know a big-shot businessman who'd do anything to get into office. He's a complete asshole, so he's qualified for the position. I told him you'd make sure he wins the election. For us.
Antonio, how wonderful to see you!
What's going on?
We're having a party, dear boy. A party. Yes, a morgue party. The first of the season!
Whoa, 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 whoa! What the fuck are you talking about? A morgue party?
We're gonna have quite a night tonight. But first, we need to go and pick up the guests. Come, before our guests get bored to death. No pun intended. Because they're dead, you know. Our guest of honor is taking a little trip to the pathology labs. Let's not keep him waiting.
Yell?
Tony!
How's the campaign?
It's down to the wire and every last vote's gonna count. O'Donovan's campaigners are working those marginal seats hard. Well, we've got our own bandwagon, so get out there and spread the word!
Donovan has three wives.
Thank you.
Donovan is a junkie. Donovan dresses in his daughter's underwear.
Behind all this shit I'm in. What I want to know is why'd they get the mayor to light a fire under my ass? Listen, meet me down at the jetty. We're gonna do a little fact-finding.
I'm in a hurry, buddy. Tony Cipriani here.
Tony? It's your mom! I just heard you've been made. I never doubted you for a second, son. And seeing as how you've finally proven yourself, I'm calling off that contract I put on you. Let's just put it behind us. After all, I only did it with your best interest at heart. What kind of a son makes his ma go to such lengths?
What's your problem, pal?
See you soon, son. Don't forget about your old ma.
Antonio, que pasa, amigo?
You do know I'm Italian, don't you, Don? Not Spanish?
Of course. How silly of me. I just love all the romance languages. My God, this is good. It tastes just like chicken, but somehow more, sentient. You want some?
I already ate, thanks.
Too bad. It's fantastic. I have some more delicacies about to be served. The liberals would have a field day, of course, but how little they know of life's real pleasures. Sophistication and democracy have always been such uneasy bedfellows.
Listen, Don, we need to win this election, okay? We need to make sure that there's no skeletons in the closet, if you know what I mean?
Right.
What I mean is, how do we take care of this O'Donovan guy who is covering for standing in for the Ferrellis?
The guy has a lot of people canvassing for him. All kinds of deluded people, if you know what I mean. I think we need to have their faith in democracy shaken, if you understand me.
What you mean is that I gotta go beat the crap out of them.
Your passion, Antonio, it's magnificent. It's so, Wagnerian, you know? Arrivederci, amigo. Humphreys! Bring out the offal!
I just really need a...
Excuse me! What's your problem, pal?
Shit weather will be a thing of the past.
I'm a comedian.
Come on, pal.
I
wanna suck you.
Don't touch what you can't afford, pal.
Do we need a no-bang?
Tony Cipriani here.
Tony? It's your ma!
You can't take my car! Ah.
Antonio, good to see you. Now, I'm no Democrat, but even I draw the line at vote rigging. Did you know the Ferrellis own a silent share of a company making the new voting machines?
That's bad, right?
Well, we certainly can't trust them. No, it's best if they all have a major malfunction, if you catch my drift. Antonio, good to see you. Now, I'm no Democrat, but even I draw the line at vote rigging. Did you know the Ferrellis own a silent share of a company making the new voting machines?
That's bad, right?
Well, we certainly can't trust them. No, it's best if they all have a major malfunction, if you catch my drift.
Whoa!
Ugh.